event is a combination of educational sessions, networking, and one-on-one 20-minute meetings between buyers and suppliers. So it's a great opportunity for companies to connect and learn about each other and develop relationships and hopefully develop a long-term business relationship as well.
Collaborate is a great event for Architectural Systems because we always love to connect with our customers and with future customers to really establish the relationship.
I like coming because I have the opportunity to meet new resources and to chat with people without feeling the pressure of a long meeting. So the face-to-face 20-minute session works really well.
I'm an alumni of Collaborate. I've been coming for a number of years now. So I've seen the format develop over the last few years. And I'm finding that the show is actually going from strength to strength and evolving.
In this event, I've been on the specifier and the purchasing side. And that's what I do. We OEM with our company through the manufacturers and people across the table.
I do see new customers and old customers at these events, but it seems like I always end up meeting someone that I have not met before.
Sometimes you want all new customers. However, the ones that come back remember the last conversation, and therefore it allows us to pick up where we last left off. We hadn't completed anything yet.
Now, a lot of times you don't have an immediate match, but down the road you might refer one of your colleagues to a resource that you met here, but I definitely have made some really good connections.
And it's actually really been a very nice event, and quality people, quality venue, and very worth our time, I would say.
Each year gets better, the quality of the attendees is better, and I've actually run into a few that I've met in prior years, so to continue that development of relationships and progress to some actual business.
In fact, I recommended a couple of our suppliers who have come to the show.
I highly recommend Collaborate for just connecting and making relationships where you might not find that person or be able to locate that person.
We are taking the Institute forward now with a vision that helps to communicate effectively what it is that we're doing as an industry, how we're evolving, communicating the trends in the industry that aren't just happening now and things that we're seeing now, but the things that we can see ahead.